Thank you for joining us today. We have a good selection of goats for you today. They came from all around the world, mainly Indonesia. They have no parents, and they were bred from test tubes. So let's start off with the first one. This is Jonathan. He never finished second grade, but that's what makes him great. And he's back on his feet, and he is moving along just fine. They said he would never make friends, but look at him now. He has two fainting friends. We sold them for the same price as we would any other goat. Two for one. This one, on his back in the road, traffic hazard, I don't think so. You're not gonna see that goat though for any less than 400. We're gonna start it down to 500, please call it. And we're off to the races. This guy just ended. Oh, looks like his day is over. Your song's beginning, his is nearly sung. Let's just give him a little time to get back up on his feet. I'm sure he will be fine. Oh, and we got a Spurge. And he's moving, and that is what we're looking for in our goats. And we're also looking for great honors, and I'm also looking for a house. I don't have a home right now. We're here because people sold us your information. And we know you like fainting goats. Alright, here we've got a surly looking fella. He's got some kind of horns. He looks like he's from Lord of the Rings, and he's also in the grass. And he is stiff. He is stiff, and he is on his back, and he is waiting for you to take him home and give him a name. Here's you calling him. You're calling him for 400 pounds. It really is hard not to look into that ass, but you know, you gotta charge the same as you would for any other goat, 400 pounds.